We now know so much more about lithium than we did many years ago. One of the most important things is that we should only be given once a day. If you hadn't heard that before, I am sorry. And to be honest, if you actually go to the lithium package insert, lithium was approved, as you all know, in April 1970. The package insert's a half a century old. It still says give it two or three times a day. Do not do that. I've shown you compelling evidence if you give it once a day, you lower the risk for lithium-related renal insufficiency. You now know what ENaC means. ENaC is the epithelial sodium channel. It's the site of where lithium causes its primary renal pathology by getting into those principal cells, building up, trashing the place. You can't get it out the back door. So what are you going to do? You're going to hire a bouncer. And that bouncer's name is amiloride. You now have the tools to track the patient complaint of polyuria with the FIR and the EMUO, and you have the means of monitoring this. And I can tell you, having heard this lecture, you are probably one of a few hundred people on planet Earth who now fully understand how lithium causes polyuria, and most importantly, the importance of talking to patients about polyuria, measuring it, and treat it. So if you ever wondered why you want to come to a lecture at 5 o'clock in the afternoon at NEI, it's hopefully to hear information like this, which helps you be better at what you do and keep people on one of the best medicines in psychiatry, which is lithium.